Since your Discord's showing you this, oops, you've caught an ultra error. This is probably our fault, so please try again or check our status page. And you can log into your Discord account, even though you are entering your correct password or username. Recently, the Discord users keep complaining about, oops, you've caught an ultra error. This is probably our fault, so please try again or check our status page issues. And they can't use the Discord apps. These issues make it impossible to log into the Discord account. So, after analyzing the issues, here I present the top 3 proven solutions that will fix, oops, you've caught an ultra error. So, let's get started. First, check your internet speed and stability. You can open the browser and type internet speed test. Open this app. If you found that your internet is not working well on your mobile device, you can enable airplane mode for 20 seconds and turn off your airplane mode. Or you can switch your mobile network from Wi-Fi to mobile data or mobile data to Wi-Fi. After that, open the setting on your device, scroll down, tap additional setting, scroll down, tap developer option, scroll down and find out an option called Wi-Fi scan throttling. Also, enable always keep mobile data on. Solution 1. First, you need to open setting, scroll down, tap apps, tap manage apps, search for Discord, tap on it. Now, first turn on auto start, tap app permission, enable files and media, go back, tap other permission, tap always allow. Now, tap battery saver, choose no restriction, tap restricted data, enable all the setting. Now, tap clear data, tap clear all data, tap okay. Now, before you do anything, please ensure that you have a stable internet connection on your device. Now, you can quickly run a speed test on your device. After that, try to log in and check your issues. Open a browser on your device, type Discord status, tap here. Now, if it says all system operational, that means there are no ongoing issues. Or if it says not all system operational, that means it has a problem with the server. To find more about the current problem, and you can scroll down to the bottom to find more about the problem. To solve server issues, you need to wait for Discord to solve their server problem. If you have found no server issue, move on and open your Google Play Store. And quickly check for a new software update for Discord. After following the process, please comment down below if you still have issues with, oops, you've caught an ultra error, this is probably our fault, so please try again or check our status page. Connectivity being limited or unavailable on Discord apps. Thanks for watching.